Joan was quizzical, studied at the physical science in the home. Late nights all alone with the test tube. Maxwell Edison, majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone. Can I take you out to the pictures, Joan? She's getting ready to go. Bang, bang, Maxwell, silver hammer came down upon her head. Clang, clang, Maxwell, silver hammer made sure she was dead. Back to school again, Maxwell plays a fool again. Teacher gets annoyed, wishing to avoid an unpleasant scene. She tells Max to stay when the class has gone away, so he waits behind, writing 50 times, I must not be so. But as she turns her back on the boy, he creeps from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell, silver hammer came down upon her head. Clang, clang, Maxwell, silver hammer made sure she was dead. PC-31 says we have a dirty one. Maxwell stands alone, painting testimonial pictures. Rose and Valerie screaming from the gallery say he must go free. The judge does not agree and he tells him so. The nasty words were leaving his lips, a noise comes from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell, silver hammer came down upon her head. Clang, clang, Maxwell, silver hammer made sure she was dead. Silver hammer man.
Thank you very much.